In this video, I'm going to be going over how to create an iPage account step by step from start to finish. I'll also be providing you with an iPage web hosting discount that will get you up to 75% off iPage hosting plus a free domain name. Let's get started with the iPage hosting tutorial. The first thing you want to do to create an iPage account is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to iPage and so you can take advantage of getting up to 75% off plus a free domain name. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from iPage at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome iPage discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the iPage homepage. Click the Get Started button. You'll now be on the domain page where you can choose a free domain name. You'll see over to the right under your cart section, the Save 75%. You'll see 3 years being selected. Click this and you can also choose a 2-year term or a 1-year term. You'll get the greatest discount with the 3-year term. You'll get iPage hosting for $199 a month. If you go with the 2-year term, you'll get hosting for $249 a month. If you choose the 1-year term, you'll get iPage web hosting for $299 a month. Choose a term you'd like to go with. For this tutorial, I'm going to choose the 12-month term. Now let's choose a free domain name. If you already have a domain name, you can just enter it in the search field to continue with the domain you already have registered somewhere else. Once you type in a domain name that you want for free, you'll be on a page here saying if it is available or not. Under the domain section, you'll see Add Domain Privacy Plus Protection being selected. This is an extra add-on that is completely optional. I highly recommend going with the domain privacy, as this will protect your personal information from the public and can protect you from getting lots of spam and telemarketers reaching out to you via email and phone to sell you their services. When a domain name is registered, it is required, regardless of the company you go with, that your personal information be included in the public Whois database. By choosing Domain Privacy Plus Protection, instead of your information showing, it'll show iPage's information protecting you. Over to the right under the Your Cart section, you will now see the free domain name showing in the Domain Privacy Plus Protection if you decide to choose this. Click the Continue to Add-ons button. We will now be on the iPage add-ons page where you can select any add-ons you'd like to go with. All these add-ons are completely optional and you can even add these at a later time in the iPage dashboard. You'll get a cheaper price for them now if you get them when you initially buy your iPage web hosting. So just something to keep in mind. The first add-on is Website Backup and Restore. This can be a good add-on to have as it'll back up your site daily so that if you mess something up by accident or your site gets hacked or anything takes place, you can simply restore your site with a click of a button from the previous backup or a backup of your choosing. You'll notice this add-on is added to the cart by default. You can click the X button if you don't want to include this add-on. The next add-on is SiteLock. SiteLock protects your site from malicious attacks and hackers and from getting malware on your site. You receive daily malware scans, blacklist monitoring, which ensures your site doesn't get blacklisted by the search engines if your site does have a virus. It'll block automated bot attacks and includes automatic malware removal. When using WordPress to build your website, there are a lot of free security plugins that work just fine for protecting your site. So just something to keep in mind. SiteLock can be good as it'll protect your site, and if something does happen where it gets hacked, you won't be left trying to fix and find the malware. You'll notice this add-on is added by default. You can click the X button and remove this add-on if you don't want it. The next add-on is Google Workspace. With this add-on, you'll get access to an email address ending in the domain name that you went with. Along with that, you'll get access to their storage, calendars, video meetings, and more business solutions. Google Workspace runs as low as $6 a month. Your iPage hosting account will come with a free email address ending in your domain name, so unless you really want the Google Workspace features, I don't recommend this add-on. Next, click the Continue to Billing button over on the right. You'll now be on the Billing and Payment Information page. You want to enter your billing information. And then enter your payment information. You can also make a payment via PayPal if you'd prefer. Click the Buy Now button. You've now successfully purchased iPage web hosting. iPage will now email you your receipt along with login details so you can log in to the iPage dashboard and you can continue in creating your site. That is my iPage tutorial going over how to create an account with iPage web hosting. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more iPage web hosting tutorial videos.